Hi guys! Way back I made a video called Using References for Your Art, in which I said using models isn't in any way a cop-out, nor does it make you less of an artist. While I still believe in that, I'm readdressing this topic because I need to tell you about something very important. As an artist, you can't copy just anything, particularly if you're selling stuff. The reason for this is copyright. You've probably heard of copyright. Copyright gives the creators of works, and that includes photographers and painters, certain exclusive rights to what they create. And one of those rights is to make derivative works. Now that brings me to the point of this video, because when we as artists make a painting or drawing from someone's photo, that is a derivative work. That's why we need to get permission from photographers before making paintings or drawings from their photos. It's also why you'll rarely see me do celebrity portraits anymore. I saw a wonderful video on this topic from Lisa Clow of Lapse Fine Art. I'm going to link to her video here and in the description. I highly recommend watching it. She goes into way more detail than I'm going to go into here, including addressing the copyright registration myth, how long copyright lasts, or where you can find photos that you can legally use. I am going to put it out there that neither Lisa nor I are lawyers, so nothing either of us says should be taken as legal advice. One myth I am going to address here, quoting Lisa, is the 10% myth.
There's no percentage that you can change. If it's remotely recognizable that you based it off somebody else's work, you violated copyright.
And with Lisa's permission, I'm including a clip from her video with my own edits where she explains how she went through to get permission to use a particular photo that she wanted to use, and explains how serious the consequences of not getting permission can be.
I mean, there was a painting I wanted to do with a scissor tail, and I found the most perfect photo of a scissor tail online. No one had a photo as good as what this guy had. So I contacted him, let him know I wanted to use it in a painting, asked if that was okay. He gave me permission, and now, you know, I give credit to him in the painting when I've used that bird twice now. Honestly, the thought crossed my mind. I wanted to use that photo so bad. It was just such a unique position of that bird. It's beautiful, beautiful photo. I considered just not asking the guy and using it and assuming he'd never see it, but not only did that make me feel very dishonest, and it is stealing, but if he ever came across that painting, he could either sue me or he could demand that that photo or any painting that I've done like that be removed, that I wouldn't be able to make prints. I really would be limiting myself if I didn't get permission first.
That's it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you got something out of this. And if you want to hear more from me, sign up for my email list, link below. And when you do, you'll get 10% off your first purchase or commission from me. I'll see you all again next week. Goodbye.